IVF is a treatment in which we are going to obtain eggs to later inseminate them with the sperm of the partner or of the donor to create embryos. These embryos are going to be left in culture for 5 days until they reach the so-called blastocyst stage, when we are going to choose which embryos can be transferred and which embryos should be frozen. With regards to the indications, there are many different indications. I mean, the IVF is an elective technique for patients with tube problems, patients with endometriosis, patients in which we feel that the main problem is the quality of the eggs, because IVF is the only way in which we can really assess the quality of the eggs of the woman. And also, of course, in those cases in which there is a severe male factor and in which IUI cannot be done. It's important to say that IVF, on top of being a treatment, probably the most common treatment in assisted reproduction, it can also work as a diagnostic tool. As I've said before, it's the only way in which we can assess that certain processes are done properly, like quality of the eggs, percentage of fertilization, how many embryos become blastocysts, and their quality. So sometimes it's not just that we want to help the patients get pregnant, but also it's very important the information we gathered from this treatment to later decide how we must proceed.